A juvenile was critically wounded in a shooting in Duquense Heights this afternoon, one person being questioned by police tonight. The boy was hospitalized after suffering one gunshot wound. So far, no arrest in that one.